Hello friends, today I'll share details of Shown translation done by Lingual Translators Private Limited. So basically the Shown translation is the official translation done by certified translation, where the translation mentioned all the details, like he putting his stamps, mentioned his contact number and qualifications. So we recently done this Shown translation for one of our client, a multinational company. So basically they require the Shown translation for their chartered documents, especially balance sheet and company's memorandum and articles of association. So here next I'll show the certificate which is required by the for the Shown translation. So this is the certificate. You can see we mentioned the reference number, which is also mentioned on the all the pages of the translation, and then the date. And here we just give a declaration that this translation has been done by us or the Shown translators, and we take all the responsibility. And the certificate in the both language, that is the English and then German, because that translation was from German to English. And here you can see we put all the stamps of the company representative and notary public. And then most importantly, that the stamp of the translators who done the translation. So he mentioned his qualification, certificate number and the mobile number. So that is the way we do the Shown translation. And this we done for the one of our multinational company, one of our client, we can say. So and the next page is actually the which we done the translation, that I can't show because of the confidentiality matter. So that's all. That's the basic details of the Shown translation. When you get your documents translated, required by for like a Shown translation, you should keep all the details in your mind. So that's all for the Shown translation. Thank you. We can be contacted for the certified translation, general translation, and the Shown translation as well. Thank you.